the best way to find meaningful alternate paths is to network, meet your peers who are already working in maybe areas that you want to go into. So then you can have face-to-face time with those peers. They get to know who you are on a first-name basis, and then you may have an easier time entering, if it's academia you choose, academia or industry or even government. But I think FaceTime is critical.